And there's a few different ways of knowing that. One way is that the females are going to be a lot smaller than the males. And the females are also a lot more social, so they are found in larger groups. Males are not as social, so their groups are going to be very small, or they're going to be living in solitary. But if there is a male group, that group will be known as a bachelor herd. Unfortunately, in the wild, a lot of their habitats are being destroyed. There are some people out there that are mining for the source of coltan. But an easy way that we can help out the elephants and their habitats is by donating any old electronics. Within those electronic batteries, you'll find the same source of coltan that they're out there mining for. Continuing on our left side, we'll see the greater flamingo. They do get their pink coloration mostly from their diet. They eat lots of brine shrimp, which is full of beta carotene. A group of flamingo, like the little group out here, will be known as a flamboyant. And if you also look closely at the shape of that flamingo island, you'll notice it's actually a hidden Mickey.
Oh, yeah.
Hidden what?
Mickey. So flamingos that live out in the wild, they do go out to look for a watering source that they love.